Test here. And now the signal is given. The green light is on. They're set for a start. Race 5, Mount Gambier, ready. And away they go and race. Fairly even dispatch. Renmore, Vossi up along the inside and wider out. Quick Sensation and getting right up along the inside. General Max as they go down the back. General Max takes over. Vossi second, followed by Quick Sensation. Then Shimamart at the head of the rest. Then came Shanna's Gift. Dusty Pearl back out of its ground with Renmore on the home turn. Vossi in front. Trying hard. General Max up along the inside. Vossi hanging on at Windsor length. Second went to General Max, third went to Quick Sensation just in front of the fast finishing Shimamart, back in behind, and then Shanna's Gift, Dusty Pearl and Renmore back amongst the tail enders to pull up there after the fifth on the program here at Mount Gambier. 23:36 was the race time recorded, and number one Vossi takes it out from number four General Max, and third goes to three Quick Sensation. 1, 4, and 3. 8 gets 4th, Shimamart, 1, 4, 3, and 8. Vossi returns to form here at Mount Gambier today. Vossi, owned by M. Robinson along with W. Vossen. And Vossi is trained by Tracy Price.